No kidding.
See, something you can put on your bucket list. Did you know that I...
Okay, he's waving.
Yeah, well,
oh, goodbye.
You're gone. Oh, jeez. Whoa, way up the street.
Stop rude.
He's gone.
Now, you know what we'll be doing tomorrow. All day long.
Mm-hmm. Because this ain't going away.
The neighbors?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
We are neighbors in
the house. Because the snowboard made me to work.
That's what I said. I go, well, if I would have had to work on Friday, I could have just taken one of the sleds.
Here they come.
I'm going to try again for tomorrow.
Oh, wow. Oh, my God. He's moving on, too. Holy cow.
What was that?
Wow. He's moving.
That thing goes like 80. Okay. I mean, if this is the actual race, like you buy it to race. So he has other sleds that are like... pleasure sleds. This is a full-fledged race.